We got it.
Coming up on UPC, locker cleanout is tomorrow. Find out when your class will be going.
I'll have an interview with a couple of Dunedin Blue Jay players. Join me, Alfredo, with sports.
Class rings are here. Find out where and when. All this and more is coming up on UPC, and it starts right now.
Joining us on the Wednesday, May 28th edition of the UPC Morning Show, I am Amy Butler.
And I'm Beth Masters. EarthFX members, don't forget to put your vote in for the 97-98 officers. You may do so during lunch on Wednesday and Thursday, May 28th and 29th.
There will be SGA inductions on Wednesday. Both new and old SGAs should attend.
Herb Jones will be distributing class rings during both lunches on Wednesday, May 28th. That's today and tomorrow.
Seniors who are going to college need to request their final transcripts from Ms. Kraft and guidance by Wednesday, June the 4th.
Mr. Cowell would like to announce a final prom committee meeting in room F2 today after school. We're going to wrap up our activities. Please plan to be there.
Anyone interested in joining the Countryside Color Guard, please stop by the band room today after school to answer questions and talk about tryouts. Tryouts are Thursday after school in the band room. Please stop by. For more information, see Ray Najadera, Lori Meach, or Nadia Samji.
Lip sync tapes are definitely available now in K-1. 6 are ready today and more tomorrow. They are $10 in K-1. Listen up, seniors. We now have an interview with Todd Maddox and a guest speaker on Senior Party.
Hey, how you guys doing today? I'm here with Mr. Don Seeley, a parent volunteer on the senior party. First of all, Mr. Seeley, when is the senior party?
The senior party is a week from tonight. It's on graduation eve, next Wednesday.
Okay. Can you tell us a little more information on the senior party?
The senior party is going to be a blast. We have taken over the Long Center. It's going to be wall-to-wall games and parties and food. They're going to be, we have rented just almost every kind of game imaginable there. The gymnasium is totally packed. The swimming pool, we're going to use the swimming pool for about 2 hours. And we have a couple of games, which I just think are going to be fun for the seniors. There are going to be tons of food. It's going to be something to behold, I think.
Okay. Is it going to be, are the seniors going to feel that it's worth their $8 to go?
The $8 is going to be a drop in the bucket to what you get to take home. You're going to walk away with more than $8, and it's going to be, there are going to be chances of winning a lot more prizes, a lot more money, and certainly a lot more food. So your $8 will be well spent.
Okay, is there anything else you'd like to add?
Well, I do want to add that we want to remind the seniors to bring their bathing suit and towel. While the swimming events are optional, they're going to be a lot of fun, and there are going to be a lot of prizes associated with this swim event. So I'd advise you to bring your towels and suits.
Okay, you can buy your senior party ticket at both lunches for $8. Back to you.
Thank you, Todd. The senior party is a school activity. All school rules and student code of conduct apply. Cars are subject to plain view search in the parking lot, just like in school. If you bring alcohol or drugs to the party and they are found in your car or wherever, you will be charged and will not participate in graduation exercises.
Last night, UPC won 2 awards at the Ultimates. Todd Maddox's story on the internet and Diane Johnson's story on the protest about the Confederate flag in South Carolina. Diane's story took Best Hard News Package last night. Congratulations to Todd, Diane, and the crews that worked on the stories.
We will be having a locker cleanout tomorrow, Thursday, May 29th. Seniors and sophomores will empty their lockers during second period. All students will be released via the intercom. Beginning Monday, June the 2nd, plant operators will begin changing combinations on lockers. Students, please use the trash bins to discard all unwanted papers and notebooks.
All NHS seniors in good standing, come to K7 to pick up your cowls and cords for graduation as soon as possible.